Hey there, hi there, ho there. So today I have to go to work at 4 o'clock. I have to be logged on at 4. So the kids had planned on going to play football. And Andre's still sick, but she needs to get some fresh air. So no fever or anything, just her throat hurts. So I stayed home because I was cleaning all morning. I got woken up at 6 o'clock this morning. Angie's throat was hurting, so I had to give her medication, and then she woke up and told me that the cats pooped in the thing, in their bed. So I gave her medicine, I dragged out of bed. So basically, all in all, I've been up since 6 o'clock this morning, and I've been cleaning, my mom came over. I should have vlogged that. I didn't. I should have vlogged it. I did my mom's hair, because I don't know if everybody knows, but I am a licensed hairdresser. I just don't work. I work from home and do hair for free, except for Claudia. I do hair. Claudia still pays me. Shout out to Claudia. Got done, and I was just gonna relax and see if I could take like a nap or something, but instead I think I'm gonna head to the park with the kids, because other than that I'm gonna be sitting on the computer. So that's what I'm gonna do. So I'll see you soon. See them. Looks like they're already. I wonder if Angie's little friend is over there. Thank you.